Hi, today we will demonstrate how to use PCM Tuner and the new godiag GPT boot interface. Our ECU is the Bosch DC17CP14. First, we connect our godiag to the ECU via PCM flash pinout diagram. Make sure our godiag is set to auto. Now connect the PCM tuner OBD cable to the godiag. Connect 12 to 13 volt power to the godiag. Please do not connect power to the PCM tuner. Now in PCM Flash, we can select Module 71 and our TC1796 processor. Now we can click Identification.